Virgil Caine is my name, and I drove on the Denver train. The Stoneman's cavalry came and tore up the tracks again. And in the winter of 65, we were hungry, just barely alive. I took the train to Richmond that fell. It was a night I remember oh so well. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. With my wife in Tennessee, and one day she said to me, Virgil, quick, come see, there goes Robert E. Lee. Now I don't mind chopping wood, and I don't care if the money's no good. Just take what you need and you leave the rest. But they should never have taken the very best. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went na 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 na. My father before me, I'm a working man. And like my brother before me, I took a rebel stand. Well, he was just 18, proud and brave, when a Yankee laid him in his grave. I swear by the blood below my feet, you can't raise a cane back up when he's in defeat. All the bells were ringing. The night they drove old Dixie down, and all the people were singing. They went.